people can buy?
Well, there's a whole lot going on here at the Convention Center this morning. Take a look behind me. We're giving you a bird's eye view of all the stuff you can buy here. You know, all the vendors, they were asked to bring a lot of Christmas items, so you can expect to find some stuff to check off your Christmas list this year when you come out to the holiday market. Now, we're going to show you a video here of vendors getting ready for this weekend. It's the 22nd annual holiday market hosted by the Junior League of Fort Smith. They have 86 vendors from all around the country. They're set up and ready for the